developments tonight in the search for a missing baby, his mother behind bars in Florida, and now his father is speaking out, hoping to get his baby back. ABC 15's Rutabay Shabazi explains.
He's always happy. He has a smile on his face all the time, always moving around, doing stuff. He loved to play.
Logan McQuarrie's 8-month-old son, Gabriel, has been missing since last month when his mother, Elizabeth Johnson, didn't show up for a custodial court hearing. McQuarrie was awarded custody of Gabriel, but the baby and mom vanished.
She wanted me out of the house, and we talked and split up, and I gave him a kiss and put him in his bed and listened to the song.
McQuarrie says Johnson texted him, saying that she had killed Gabriel, but later reports came in that they were staying in San Antonio, Texas.
That day, she basically said, "There's no way in hell you're ever seeing your son again."
Johnson was arrested in Miami Beach, Florida, on Saturday, but won't tell police where her baby is. Now this Valley woman has been pushing to adopt Gabriel and thinks the baby is in safe hands.
She is protecting that baby if she has to stay in jail the rest of her life. I believe that's how much she loves that baby.
When Gabriel disappeared, they said, basically, you know, if you really care about your son and you want him back, and you want Elizabeth to bring him back, that you'll send the paperwork and then she'll bring him back to us and you'll know he's safe. And I said, no, I'm not sending any paperwork.
McQuarrie says he still believes his baby is alive. Now he just needs to find him.
I wish they would, you know, give him back.
In Tempe, Rutabay Shabazi, ABC 15 News.